These are the fruits that I dripped in this jar yesterday, and I put them in the fridge overnight. So how it looks. We are going to blend the fruits here.